So I grew up on this farm. This is where I was raised. Dave and I took it over just because that was important to us too, to be able to have our kids raised on this land and close to nature and close to the animals that we're raising and with a sense of where their food comes from.
How do you make it so that you can grow affordable, accessible food that works with nature? We need to keep small and local and rural thriving, and the way to do that is through a localized food system.
There's an opportunity for people to live and work and grow businesses and make livings in these communities, because I think that makes for a more vibrant local economy and local community, the idea that people can live and work and thrive here.